Hi, my name's Adam. I'm in my fifth and final year of the Stanford Combined Pediatrics and Anesthesia Residency Program. These programs are still relatively new. Stanford was one of four founding programs, and this year I'll be in the second class to graduate nationwide. Since these programs are so new, we get a lot of questions about how they work. Basically, we do 2.5 years of pediatrics, 2.5 years of anesthesia, and then we're eligible to become a pediatrician and an anesthesiologist. The program starts with a pediatric internship, followed by a year of anesthesia, and then we spend the last 3 years flipping back and forth between anesthesia and pediatrics in 3-month blocks. The next question people usually ask is, that sounds confusing. Why do the combined program? What does it let you do afterwards? And the answer to that is practically anything. One of the original ideas behind the program was that combined training in pediatrics and anesthesia would create doctors who are ideally positioned to practice pediatric anesthesia and work in the pediatric ICU. And we have some combined residents who are interested in doing just that. But one of the cool things about the program's growth is seeing all the different and creative ways that residents are planning to use their combined training. We have residents who are planning to work in the PICU, the CVICU, the OR, pediatric acute and chronic pain, and pediatric palliative care. I became interested in the program partly because of my interest in pediatric global health. I worked abroad for 2 years before attending medical school, and I saw how doctors working abroad often need to use a wide range of skills, knowledge, and flexibility. I plan to work abroad again after residency, and I decided that training in pediatrics and anesthesia would be the ideal background. In fact, I had the chance to work in Uganda last year, and I'll be going back to Uganda and Ethiopia this year, and I can definitely say that my combined training was invaluable. Ultimately, this is the great thing about the combined pediatrics and anesthesia residency program. It gives you the potential and tools to work in pediatrics, anesthesia, critical care, pain medicine, perioperative care, or any combination of these areas. I'm a bit biased, but I think the Stanford program does an especially great job making this happen. The pediatrics and anesthesiology departments work together seamlessly. They're both very flexible. You get to go on trips and events with both departments, and they work hard to make you feel like you're fully a part of the peds program, the anesthesia program, and the combined program. Both departments do a lot of little things to make the combined program work so well. Like, for example, our pediatric intern year, we have these monthly simulation or teaching sessions. The combined peds and anesthesia interns are always the ones who make it to more of the sessions than any other interns because the peds program prioritizes the anesthesia commitments. On the other hand, the anesthesia department is steadfast in getting us out for all of our peds teaching sessions and clinics. And both programs have been great about getting us all the time off necessary to attend all the retreats. These small things make a big difference in running the combined internship smoothly. Besides being a full-fledged member of the peds and anesthesia departments, the combined program residents have become a tight-knit group in and of themselves that benefits from additional mentoring and support. The combined program has been a great experience so far, and I'd highly recommend it.
The preceding program is copyrighted by the Board of Trustees of the Leland Stanford Junior University. Please visit us at med.stanford.edu.